The Antikythera Mechanism is an ancient astronomical device discovered at the bottom of the Aegean Sea. It consists of many gears simulating the solar system and is displayed at the National Archaeological Museum of Athens. Through the Antikythera Mechanism Interact and Predict app, you can interactively play with this ancient technology and make your own predictions. The readings are directly displayed in our modern and familiar calendar as well as the original ancient calendars. The app exists in various languages and additionally the ancient Greek inscriptions can be switched to English. The Lost Planetarium is also implemented, enabling you to see the calculated planet positions. The actual positions are included so you can for the first time check in real time the accuracy that the actual device might have had. Graphics of the 12 constellations can be switched on and off. To make the most out of it, a detailed multilingual help menu guides you with color-coded graphics throughout the whole functionality of the Antikythera mechanism. Let us demonstrate an example of finding the next full moon. We go to today's date by clicking here, and then we rotate till the moon points opposite to the sun. We indeed see that the phase of the moon gradually grows until the disk is completely white. We can read off the date from this pointer, or take it from the middle here. Suppose we now want to predict the next lunar eclipse. We rotate forward until we hit a month with an inscription containing L for lunar. Now we can fine-tune to a full moon, which is when a lunar eclipse occurs, and we have our date. To confirm our result, we click on the corresponding box, which takes us to the NASA Eclipse website. And here is the predicted eclipse, where we can see that the date matches and we can read more information about it. We even took this a step further and merged the app with our replica of the Antikythera mechanism. The mechanism can be turned via the app directly.